Hello everyone, welcome to Football Updates. Friends, January transfer window is coming soon, and if reports are to be believed, Paris Saint-Germain will be one of the most active club. According to reports, PSG are planning ahead to the January transfer window and offloading as many as 7 players to balance the books, and the reason for selling those 7 players is none other than Lionel Messi. Lionel Messi is one of the highest paid sportsmen on the planet. As per the reports, Messi is currently earning around 41 million euros per year. PSG secured the signing of the Argentine skipper this summer, after Barcelona failed to renew his contract due to their bad financial conditions. Not only Messi, but the arrival of big players like Sergio Ramos, Jorginho Wijnaldum, Ashraf Hakimi and Gianluigi Donnarumma means that the PSG wage bill stands at a reported 300 million euros for the squad, which includes Messi's 41 million euros as well. That has led to questions in the media about how PSG can afford so many arrivals without selling the players, as Mitchell Backer the only first team squad player who exit permanently this summer. Mauro Icardi, Rafinha Alcantara, Sergio Rico could be some of the players who may leave the club soon because of less playing time, with many others. Offloading these players will also help PSG to sign one or two players to strengthen their squad. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe the channel for daily football updates.